Hello everyone, in this video we will be discussing about the construction and working of a puppy by Lego. Now we will talk about the construction of this. You can see we have used different type of gears. We have used worm gear, crown gear, spur gear and a set of pulley on both the side of the puppy. So these pulley basically help us to move the tail of the puppy and open the jaws. You can see the worm gear is rotating and it's transmitting the power with both the crown gears which are meshing on their sides. And one crown gear is helped to move the spur gear which is meshing with another spur gear to move the jaws in upward and downward direction. And another crown gear is attached to the axle which helps the cam gear to move the eyes of the puppy in upward direction. You can see the movement of the eyes. And pulleys are helped to rotate its tail. You can see the rotation of the tail.